We know artists by the work they produce and how they contribute to our community and our culture. Oftentimes, we don't know about what goes on behind the scenes in their quality of life and their challenges. Listen to this.
Musicians, theater people, all of that, particularly dancers who, you know, will pull muscles in a way that, you know, that football players won't. And visual artists, painters using toxic chemicals. But the most paramount thing is to get the artists involved.